They are true headbangers. They are true rockers. The band Girish and the Chronicles. Tapaiko aafno Gangtok ma live and loud ma bajaunda bajaundai janmeko band ho in 2009 ma nai national level ko Thuprai Rock Contest ma best vocalist, best guitarist ko award haru jiti sakeko. Yati matra nabhayera 2010 ma Sundance Montenegro Europe ma out of 32 nations Girish and the Chronicles they represented India and they won the silver trophy. After that they were in Hong Kong for 13 months just rocking most of the happening venues in Hong Kong. It's not only that, they are the member of Hard Rock Cafe chain. Every year they have to visit Hard Rock Cafe tour, and Girish, who was the part of Yamaha Asian Beats International Contest, who was declared best vocalist of India in Yamaha International Beats Final, and the Girish, your own, who performed in Yamaha International Final, South Korea capital town, Seoul. The band from Gangtok performing very much first time in Gangtok. Let's welcome with a huge round of applause, your own Girish and the Chronicles!
It's a matter of another two songs. Don't get blinded by those bamboo sticks, okay? You guys can come here and party with us, yeah? Are you guys ready? We are Girish and the Chronicles from Gangtok, Sikkim! Do you guys want to sing along with me? This is freaking rock and roll, alright? This is not a Hoobastank show. This is not a... What's that band's name? This is not... I forgot the band's name. This is not a Maroon 5 show, okay? This is a freaking heavy metal hard rock gig, okay? You guys ready for it? This is not a freaking Maroon 5 show. next show we're gonna do. Can you hear me, people? Can you hear me? Everyone who has a big attitude like me, raise your hands. If you have an attitude, raise your hands. Yeah, the song is called War with a Big Attitude.
I'm gonna get you.
this is pure rock and roll and heavy metal. You guys give, come on, you guys have to give me a louder one. Scream, yeah! Scream louder! Album called Back on Earth. This one's called Revolving Barrel.
Oh,
girls having a good time! Oh yeah! This is pure rock and roll! That we ever wrote. Oh, it's a very mellow kind of a song. Something that you can all sing along. Sabale gaunu parcha hai, yaad chha re. Gangtok ko khela kheri re sathi re kasto chha ho. Mero lai euta line git gaine ho. Be louder than that. Like I said, this is a freaking hard rock concert. I'm so proud of you guys. Everyone in Gangtok can sing, you know. This is our hometown, and we were born and brought up with rock music, you know. So whenever the chorus comes, we're gonna sing this line, yeah? This one's called Endless Road.
Oh, I love you.
One more time, come on, louder! Advantageous thing in our gang talk, you know what? When we were kids, we used to fall down the mountain a lot. I just did that, man. Did you just see that? But it doesn't affect us, right? This is what we grew up with, man. I guess ready for the new song. Let's rock it, come on. This one's called Lola!
Oh,
A band from Gangtok is a band from Gangtok, don't you think so? We belong to the rock and roll and heavy metal zone, you know, no matter what. And before anything, I'd like to congratulate everyone who won the beat contest and everything. Like, you guys should be proud of them. Am I hearing angels somewhere over there? I can't believe people are requesting our own original song. I'm so proud of you all. That means a lot to us, you know. Angel it is then. By the way, we have a new guy on the keyboards, Mr. Krish on the keyboards, yeah?
Angel, I don't wanna wait no more.
this is the real crowd of Gangtok Sikkim. This is what it's about. This is about pure music, you know? All right, enough of mellow stuff, I guess. Any fans? You know what? We've been doing too much of heavy stuff so far. Anybody wants to listen to a song by Aerosmith by any chance? Do you all want to sing along? Let's take one song that could be a bit mellow. This one's called I Don't Want to Miss a Thing. Are you all ready to sing along? Oh yeah. We all from Gangtok know what rock music is about. Don't you think so? Thank you! Now I know we have a crowd that's mixed and mashed up.
Okay.
Let me test how much of heavy metal does the new generation know. Is there anybody who likes a band called Skid Row? Oh! Then Skid Row it is. This one's called 18 and Life! Oh God, that was a lot of fun!